You're not gonna tell anybody. I start with a tablespoon of cumin and then a